got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs, crying cause you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me, she's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs, cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine forever. Now I drive alone past your street, and all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you. But I kind of feel sorry for them, cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving home.
Oh, it's never cut out for my emotions. They say beauty is pain. You'll only be happy if you look a certain way.
I've been so good, but it's still getting harder. where the hell is the karma? I've been so good this year. Why are you asking me why? My days and nights are filled with disappointments. Today's appointment. I've been so good, I've been helpful and friendly. I've been so good, why am I feeling empty? I've been so good this year. And I've been so good, but it's still getting harder. I've been so good, where the hell is the karma? I've been so good this year.
Please give me instructions, I promise I'll follow. I tripped on my ankle and fractured my elbow, but doesn't that mean that the tour's gonna sell? Though I try to explain the good faith that's been wasted, but after an hour it sounds like complaining. Wait, don't go away, can I lie here forever? You say that I'm better, why don't I feel better? The universe works in mysterious ways, but I'm starting to think it ain't working for me. Doctor, should I be good? Should I be good this year?
I, your name, do solemnly swear not to off myself, think about offing myself, or continue thinking about offing myself without reaching out for help after listening to this song. Sometimes I see her on the sidewalk, biking on the wet chalk, spelling out their names, and I feel insane, cause I know it's just a game that I'm playing with my brain. I don't see her, but I see her, and I know it isn't real, but I fake it anyway. Pull a smile and wave, nod and look away, wait for it to fade, but it happens all the time, and people say it's fine. My roommates are killing us, but they're killing themselves, and I'm surrounded by the dead girls on the road, dead girls on my phone, dead girls, where do they go? All of the fucking dead girls all around, dead girls in my town, dead girls, I wanna know. Dead girls, where do they go? Say I missed, and I didn't really know him. I just But it's fucking dead girls all around. Dead girls from my town. Dead girls, where do they go? I wanna be a dead girl like my friends. Dead girl home again. Dead girls, I don't know.
Keyboard's like my heart, it shines in RGB and it's full of blood. I don't know what is wrong with me, but I'm scared, pissed off and lonely. I have trouble speaking to women, unless they're 2D or high definition. Spent all my time on social media, this is the state that I'm in. Twitter feeds like my brain, 'cause I have it on dark mode. Memorize everything she says, so I can use it to guess her passcode. She's beauty, she's grace. She has a profile picture of her gorgeous face. To try and get more sponsors, try and get more sponsors. Why don't you care? Spent the past 10 years of my life making you aware. You're political enough, but not contrary. Sexual enough, but not enough to scare me. Give me a reason not to be on my knees. The internet's ruined me. I must sound insane, but that's part of the package. If she can't handle me at my worst, she don't deserve my mental baggage. I know you want 6'4", but 1 foot more and I'd almost be tall enough to reach the high shelf, be your incel. I think I might be a threat to myself. A threat to myself. Does she run when I'm monthly giving her 50% of my income? It feels like my ideas of affection are based around artificial perfection. I just want to appease. The internet's ruined me.
We used to sleep on coal together. lovers and they are not sleeping. Young lovers in the hay. A witness gun turned on Broadway. I'm creeping out to the bottom.
Degrees, I don't.